Hey guys, what's going on? It's me and Sarge, and today we're going to be doing a PC Clash of Clans kind of let's play, like full let's, you know, go through us starting from the bottom, trying to get it good bases, and then we are going to do big raids when we get up to higher level. Yeah, so we're just working on this now, and I'm gymming because I'm stupid. Okay,
stop.
I'm trying to upgrade my gold mines with 2 gems each.
Like that, wow, I just realized. Look how long your shield is.
2 days, 9 hours. Whoa. That's bad. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I'm out of elixir. So I'm going to just... I think you can buy that, can't you, shop? Treasure. I mean, like... I don't know how the PC actually works.
I'm gonna build another.
Got it.
Gold storage.
I could get. Okay, I was just stupid and just spent 8 gems to get a crap. Okay, I really need to stop gemming at 150. Okay, spam. Make.
I'm frugal with my gems.
Okay, I'm gonna attack.
I just used a really big word. Oh, geez, I'm screwed.
It good.
I like. Look how much the can castle. Castle is...
It's 10,000, yeah.
It was like 40,000 when I was...
It was 40,000 when I bought it on my phone account, which I can't record because fuck everything. Okay, I just did the single player raid. Yep, and I am going to 100% it.
Everybody.
I don't see why they do the single player like bases not look like actual bases. Like, what the heck? I don't like that.
I'm thinking about it.
What?
I'm gonna upgrade my
button. I have both. Or no, I only have one. Party, happy new year. Someone from San Andreas has messaged me. My gold storage is level 2, but I could go ahead and gym it to level 3 if I wanted, but I do need that. Wait. Resource. Oh, I can make another gold storage. Make it, gem it, upgrade it, gem it.
Okay, I'm gemming to 200, okay? I just used 20 gems.
I'm gonna gem down to 150, maybe? I don't know.
So since my mag is...
Because at the start, you just don't have time to wait.
I can get all this stuff.
Everybody.
I'm gonna, before I do anything, I'm gonna try to build some walls.
I'm gonna get like a higher town hall first, since we have a bunch of days. I'm gonna get to the highest town hall possible and then make a farm or trophy base out of it, and then start hitting online.
And the walls are so much.
It's 20 gems, but I could, 3,000, so I'd have 10,000. That's not even worth that. I'll just wait the hour. Okay, what else? Okay, so this won't be a long episode because you have to wait on all that beginning crap and...
We didn't show the beginning.
We went through the intro without showing because who wants to see that? Like, go play the game yourself if you want to see it. I ain't showing it. Yeah, and this is what we got so far, so let's go ahead and try a quick base. Cancel, fuck that. I just have all my stuff like nastily laid out everywhere, and then we're both gonna be joining our real clan. I like to trollable by saying need clan in chat. And you wanna open?
Wait, shh.
Hmm?
You like to trollable by saying need clan?
Yeah, it's fun.
Who's Sean? Sean said need clan.
But when we get 10,000 gold, which I think I'm gonna go ahead and gem this, and then somehow get 10,000 gold, and then make my clan castle now. So gemmed.
If I did upgrade this. Plus
okay,
10,
this is probably gonna be so, okay. 25.
You wouldn't even get 10,000.
I have 109 gems left, but I'm joining the clan now. Although, I'm jumping my phone to accept it. Everybody. And you guys can join this clan too, just if you wanted to, you could just send us an invite and we'll see if you would.
Yeah, you'd have to get your gold swords level 4.
The name is Vindica for what? Global.
To get to the clan castle, or can you just go?
What do you mean? Yeah, mine is level 3 and level 2. You can make 2 of them.
Oh, I have to upgrade my town hall first.
It's the owner. Let me in. Okay. Except, I'm now a member of the clan.
I have to sign in to
this. This is my Let's Play account.
Okay, I'm gonna cut this real quick. Okay, everybody, and we're back. I just had to cut there for a second. I'm poor.
Wait, did it let you log in?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I'm logging in.
What? Okay, I clicked the other guy. I need to kick X6. Hang on, guys. I'm doing something.
I'm joining you, buddy, but I'm gonna have less gems. That's the best part. You're welcome.
Who did I kick? I think I kicked out the wrong person. YOLO. There.
Why do I hear buzzing?
I don't know. Sorry, guys, if I'm trying to promote myself. See, there's a promotion to that. Now let's make myself co-leader.
How do I promote?
Are you getting in the clan?
I can't. I just requested.
I just accepted.
How do I accept it? Oh, okay.
I let you in. It's with me. Sorry, just with me. Are you, what, okay, I need to get some editing on this. I'll maybe put some little bit of background music to keep you guys entertained, but I think I'm gonna end mine. There's nothing else I can do right now. I have everything upgraded.
I'm going to attack someone.
Oh, okay, yeah, I'll do that.
I might
so
just
I'll...
do the goblin.
The what?
Goblin. Yeah, I don't have any money to, attack,
no,
so
I'm
gonna go to goblin outpost.
What I did is I just got 4,000 elixir for 12 gems from the, shop treasure thing. You can do that. Really cheap and easy. And I can have 40 troops. There, my troops are done. Okay, I'm gonna go to 0 gems and then just try to work with legit achievements. I like that idea better. Okay, I'm attacking the rock before, and then that'll be it. Oh god. This is so gonna wreck me. I mean, I couldn't see losing to this because they're so bad, but make archers, make that like your number one priority to upgrade
What?
Upgrade your barracks and then do archers, because for all the single player they suck. Like archers, they kick their booty. Barbarians didn't do too bad though, they're still 100%. Never bought an
animal. I might just have to, you know, AFK to get money and gems and stuff.
Gems? Well, there's about 200 freaking gems on all this stuff that we need to clear around our base. So, yeah.
I'm just gonna use all my gems, screw it. I just wanna get rid of
them. I wanna go back up with legit achievements instead of like this. So I don't like doing it like this.
I think I just wanna keep, no.
Because then you can,
Cause I don't wanna gem anything anymore, I wanna do it legit.
Well, I'm gonna use all the gems that it gives you to start with, and then do, like, I get an achievement, so I work with those gems.
And my other one, in my other Clash of Clans thing, my Elixir Drill just finished constructing.
Really? Mine's almost done. Mine's got, like, an hour last I looked.
What else can I build? Laboratory, army camp, I wanna build that. How long is that gonna take? 5 minutes, okay.
They're gonna put bombs on here, aren't they? They're gonna be those people. Nope. Yes, okay, I'm at the 3-star. Another, they did do a bomb! That's fucked up, man. Fucked up. I still 100%. 40 archers. And, hey, everybody. Sorry if this is boring. I'm gonna try to put the song that I've been humming for this entire video in the background. Everybody. Oh, barracks. Boom. So, I'm gonna go ahead and use all my gems and then go through with the, like, achievements gems.
Yeah, I did a lot of them already just now. Gold sword.
I have 9 gems right now.
I'm gonna go big or go home if there's any I can.
Okay, I think I'm just gonna put the rest of my gems into this. I just used 30 gems, but now I can hold 16,000.
What?
Now I just did 20 gems.
I'm not going.
No, I used 16. Wait, build more or upgrade? Wait, what? How would me needing? Oh, I can't even hold elixir. Everybody. Okay, I have 20 gems. I'm gonna pour them all into this. Oh, I have 19 gems. I need 20.
Okay, so I might just cut this video. Come back these are full. Come back when these are actually full. AFK a bit. Maybe get some troops, and then I'll do a battle.
This will be the first episode, I guess, and then we'll just do a second.
No, I'm gonna continue this today.
Okay.
I'm gonna wait like an hour or two and then come back to it.
Yeah, I will too, but I'm gonna upload this as my first episode.
Okay.
Well, whatever. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. Sub to me and Sarge. Links down below, and see you guys next one.
See you.